Welcome to online classes from Mount Brescia School. As I'm English teacher, so today I'm going to take English grammar of class 2. Let's start the class. Today we are going to revise chapter 2, capital letters. So how many points are there? 5 points. We are going to first point. First point is what? Each sentence begins with a capital letter. Means what, student? Dekhiye bachcho, the first सेंटेंस दिस वन ओनली यू कैन सी, लुक एट द पिक्चर्स. इसमें आप क्या देखते हैं? एल इज कैपिटल. वाई? बिकॉज वॉट इज से ई सेंटेंस बिगिन्स विद ए कैपिटल लेटर. कोई भी सेंटेंस जब आप स्टार्ट करोगे, इट विल बिगिन्स विद ए कैपिटल लेटर. एंड वॉट इज अ कैपिटल लेटर? दिस आई हैव ऑलरेडी टॉट यू. एंड सेकेंड पॉइंट, नेम्स ऑफ पर्सन्स बिगिन विद ए कैपिटल लेटर. Names of any person, as Jasmine, तो J will be always been capital. If Amit, तो A will be capital. Any name you write, the first letter should be capital letter. Must, compulsory. Okay, second point what says? Names of persons begin with a capital letter. As here you can say, this Akbar with capital A is the correct one. Okay? Right? Third point is what? Special names of towns, people, places, things, etc. begins with capital letters. For example, if we write Dhanbad, we cannot write D in small letter. Every time we will write D in capital letter and rest in small letter in Dhanbad, right? If we will write the Ganga, holy river, right? So what that in that case, G will be capital. That is a special name of river. So what the third point says, special names, say with me, special names of towns, people, places, things, etc. begin with capital letters. Very good. The fourth point, the names of days and months begin with a capital letter. Here was say the name of the days and months always begin with capital letter, as Monday, or here they see Sunday is capital letter. And the day and what? Months, August, May. The first letter will be always be capital. It begins with capital letter only. In January, J will be capital. February, F will be capital, and so on. And the fifth point is what? The word I is always written in capital letter. Always mind it, student. I. ठीक है बच्चों, जब भी आप I लिखोगे हमेशा capital letter ही रहेगा. It will be always be in a capital letter. I am Salini. I am 7 years old. Wherever you write I will be in capital letter. Always written in capital letter. Mind it. Okay. So fifth point. I hope so you have revised the fifth point. So today homework is to go through the chapter 2 again, learn, revise it, and learn the point 5 point and understand it. To first to understand, then to learn. Okay, till then, stay home, stay safe.